One of the biggest sports stories in the country right now. Coach Tubby Smith will return to his alma mater as the next head coach of High Point University's men's basketball team. Of course, you know him. He's a national champion and a former coach of the year.
Yeah, Coach Smith's time at High Point was special, to say the least. It's where he starred as a basketball player and met his wife, Donna, who was the university's first black homecoming queen. After the announcement, we asked him what his time at HPU as a student meant to him.
Well, let's see. All the friends that I still stay in touch with that live in the area here and near High Point or around the country. So that's what it is about. It's building those relationships.
Wow, so great to have the coach back on the court here in High Point. I got to tell you, that's not really the only announcement that High Point made yesterday. That was major news, but the university's also like quadrupling in size.
That place is blowing up.
Yeah,
anyway.
High Point University for sure.
You ready for Tubby trivia?
Oh, yes.
All right, so I found out that his nickname has nothing to do with weight, because a lot of people think that was something to do with heavy as a kid.
Yeah, it does It had nothing to do with
that, even as a kid. He was, when he was little, he was one of 17 children in one family. And there was a wash basin where a lot of the kids were, wrap your head around 17 kids, first of all. A wash basin where they'd wash the kids. He liked it when he was a little kid. He played in it all the time.
In the tub.
So they called him Tubby Smith. And it stuck. He said he tried to shake the name for years, and then it just stuck with him for so long. His real name? Orlando.
Oh, really?
Orlando Henry Smith is his real name.
Which is a perfectly good name as well.
Absolutely.